everything was there to be built, right? There were no software. Uh-huh. I mean, do you want a text editor? Well, there is no good text editor. Do you want an email client? Well, you have to build the email client because there is no good client. So basically, everything was possible, and I remember I did nothing, right? Nothing. I mean, for example, an antivirus was something very interesting to me. It was really easy to do at the moment, and I didn't do it. So that is a lesson that young people have to learn. When something new appears, there are a lot of opportunities, and you have to take one. Whatever, it doesn't matter. And that's why I think I took my opportunity now.